Really cool tool a lot of people don't know about Google Docs is that there is a real-time word count. Let me show you. So you're in your Google Doc, click on Tools, and then click on Word Count up here, or you could do the keyboard shortcut there. All right, so when you this is the word count. Now click on this checkbox down here, display word count while typing, and click OK. So now when I am typing, okay, it automatically updates the word count. And down here, I've set it to characters, but I can click on characters and click on words instead, and it'll give me new number of words. And again, I can click on this again and select characters if you like. So give it a try, play around. Let me know if you have any questions.